it gave me the physical experience of what a life that didn't have anything to do with this life would be like. And it was very comforting for me because it gave me the actual experiential understanding that the transition from life to life after life, I guess would be the best way of putting it, could be something as gentle and ordinary as the transition from waking to dreaming. And I also had the understanding during that experience that the only place that I experienced pain and unhappiness was here. Everything that I experienced outside of my experience here was good. And if that is what the transition from living to dying is like, then that's really not so bad.